the class of editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding fighting silence with dignified dissent, written by Shiv Vishwanathan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is very, very important for political science, public administration and sociology optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about how the dissent of the writers is causing the problem to the institution of state in India. This editorial is also about how the social contract values should be maintained by the state. Now, in order to understand this editorial, we need to understand the concept of social contract. Now, what is a social contract? Social contract is a contract that is signed between the citizens of a nation and the state. Now, by this social contract, the people gave away some of their rights in order to feel protected, in order to feel secure by the institution of the state. They actually confer the right of parenthood, they actually confer the right of guardianship, they actually confer the right of a controller to a state. But the rights that are conferred to the state are not the absolute rights. Now the rights conferred to the state are the rights which can make it feasible, which can make it permissible to run the country, to run the state. Now, if we want to understand this, how this progression of social contract has taken place, we need to also understand the values and the thought of the political thinkers. Now, in this I will be comparing the two political thinkers. One is Hobbes and the other is John Locke. Now, as far as Hobbes is concerned, according to Hobbes, the social contract means the state should be having the absolute authority and the people should be enjoying the minimum rights. The people should not have the right to freedom of speech and expression, anything they want to speak, they should not be allowed, dissent should not be allowed. The entire thing should be done under the guardianship, under the parentship of the state. Now this was the view of the Hobbes. Now Hobbes' view was very much criticized because if we will do that, this will be like crumpling and trampling the inhumanity and the freedom of the human mind. And this will not allow a man, a human, to develop herself or himself. Now this was challenged, and another thought was given by John Locke. Now according to Locke, the state should indulge in a social contract, but that social contract should take away only the minimal rights of a human being. You should not be completely belittling the rights of a human. So according to John Locke, so the rights that the people should be having, the people should be enjoying, they should actually be more or less absolute. So what Hobbes said to the contrary was said by John Locke. Locke wanted the people to have freedom, and this Locke's thought was further enriched by other political thinkers, because of which we have got these rights. Now the rights that the Indians are enjoying, we have fought for these rights during India's independence movement. It is India's independence movement that had told the people about the value of the civil liberties, that had told the people about the functionality of the freedom, that had told the people about how the dissent can help in the enrichment, in the improvement, and in substantiating the value and the soul of the human rights. But now what is happening? We are currently in a phase where the dissent is not being allowed, where the diversity of the views and the thoughts is not being allowed, where the heterogeneity is not being allowed. We are trying to make the things homogeneous. We are trying to uniformalize the things. We want uniformity. And this thing goes against the welfare, against the betterment, against the humanity. If we want to strengthen humanity, we must be allowing the dissent of the philosopher class and the writer class. Because this philosopher and the writer class, these are two classes which had helped the humanity a lot to progress. They act in a bipartisan manner. They reflect on the thoughts about what the society is doing. They put forward their unbiased and apolitical views, and these unbiased and apolitical views really help the society in the progression. So thwarting them, dissuading them, actually helps in negating the developmental opportunity that India has. So writers ko agar wo dissent kar rahe hain, democracy wahi hai jo dissent allow kare. अगर आप ऐसा लोकतंत्र प्रैक्टिस कर रहे हैं जिसमें आप डिसेंट अलाउ नहीं कर रहे हैं, डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ व्यूज अलाउ नहीं कर रहे हैं, तो वो देश कभी भी तरक्की नहीं कर सकता, वहां पे लोगों का कभी भी भला नहीं हो सकता। क्योंकि जो चीजें आज हमारे पास है, लिबर्टी है, फ्रेटर्निटी है, डेमोक्रेसी है, ये बहुत स्ट्रगल से आया है ह्यूमैनिटी के थॉट में। ये चीजें इनटेंजिबल है, बट ये बहुत चैरिशफुल करने वाली, चैरिश करने वाली चीजें हैं। सो वी मस्ट फील हैप्पी अबाउट व्हाटएवर वी आर हैविंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी, सेकुलरिज्म, सोशलिज्म, वेलफेयरिज्म। दीज आर एक्चुअली क्वाइट सैक्रामेंटल एंड इट इज आवर ड्यूटी टू अपहोल्ड दीज वैल्यूज। वी मस्ट नॉट अलाउ एनी स्टेट और अदर स्टेट एक्टर्स टू ट्रैम्पल ओवर राइट्स। सो द किलिंग ऑफ दिस कलबुर्गी, गोविंद पंसरे एंड नरेंद्र डबोलकर, दिस इज जस्ट हिटिंग एट द राइट टू फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच एंड एक्सप्रेशन। सो दिस वाज ऑल फॉर द डे। यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल। नेम ऑफ द चैनल इज EIS Mentors। यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट मी 84594000 इन केस यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन बाइंग द वीडियो क्लासेस ऑन IAS Civil Services Preparation। एंड फॉर यू कैन टू विल द इंफॉर्मेशन यू कैन विजिट अवर वेबसाइट्स eiasmentors.com एंड brainiki.com। एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो इंस्टॉल अवर एप्लीकेशन। नेम ऑफ द एप्लीकेशन इज brainiki। You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment on this video. And do participate in answer writing program on brainiki.com. We are refurbishing this entire website and the refurbished format will be uploaded by 17th of October. Then it will become feasible for the students to type the answers even on their mobiles and tablets. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.